the rope way.
There's a prestige to the Lucha Libre tradition that Kalisto is carrying on. The elaborate masks, the high level of athleticism, and the mystery that surrounds the performers has created a rich legacy for each luchador to embrace. The importance of never being seen without the mask is something that translates seamlessly to an American audience who, like me, grew up on superheroes. That a luchador like Kalisto is fighting on the side of the good guys further enhances that connection. The bonus of these warriors being able to move like what we see in the comic books and on the silver screen enhances the allure for this form of wrestling. So, with this painting of Kalisto, I wanted to capture those hallmarks of Lucha Libre. I let the heavily watered paint do as it pleased, illustrating both the mystery with its amorphous shape and the energy that Kalisto brings to each contest. I brought in the definition of the mask, as that is so very important to his visual identity. To complete the story that I'm telling with this piece, I changed up my approach a bit by using a pen and crosshatching in the face to differentiate the man under the hood. And there's the finished piece. Not bad.
Own it now.